everyone, and welcome back to the Galaxy SMP. In this episode, I'm not going to really have much solo time with you guys. Instead, I have a lot of clips that I have to put in this one. For example, you know how that Kairi passed. So, we did her funeral, and I want to have that right after this clip. And then I will show you some random shenanigans that me, Adam, Dylan, and our new member, Salty Fries, aka Brady. So we were showing him spawn and whatnot. So there's a lot of shenanigans that happened. So I'll be cutting to that as well right after the funeral. And yeah, that's about it. So I hope Brady enjoys the server. And yeah, rest in peace, Kairi. I am speaking on behalf of Kairi. Kairi was a great horse. I bought her almost 2 months ago at Adam's shop. Right away, Kairi stood out to me, and I knew it was the one. She lived with the rest of my animals and was one of the fastest horses I've ever seen. She could jump 4.5 blocks, and she was always there when I was stressed out. I named her Kairi after the girl from Kingdom Hearts, and we aren't really sure if she suffocated or left or what happened. Her death is unknown. But she will always be a special pet in my heart. We are here to celebrate her existence and how much she meant to me and the other animals. Thank you for everyone who came and mourned with me during this terrible time, and I love you all. Carrots.
Rest in peace, Kairi.
Now, I'll put the book.
Ooh, your sweetheart.
I'll put the book in there.
Nobody jump in there. That's very disrespectful.
Yeah, it is.
And if you do, you're off the galaxy forever.
Awkward moment.
Rest in peace. There we go. Thank you, guys.
Hello, everybody. There is a new member here with us, and his name is Salty Fries, aka Brady.
Hey!
We've known him for quite a while, and let's welcome him to the SMP. Okay, Brady, you're gonna have to follow me real quick.
I can't when I have...
Hi, Felicia.
Follow me, Brady.
All right, I'll follow me. All right.
Trust me, and just jump down this.
Just jump down that.
Yep. Go.
And shift.
Shift. Yeah, good job.
I was shifting though.
Why do you make him do that? You're not supposed to shift.
Oh. All right.
Come on, let's go.
Again.
Oh god. Oh, that's so cool. You're incorporating the slime blocks there. That's awesome.
On my first day on the server, this is what they made me do. Yeah, you made me do the exact same thing.
Come on over here. This is the inn. If somebody says ZZZ, you know what to do, girl. Right click that bed and write ZZZ in chat so we know that.
Or you leave. Yeah.
Or yeah, or log off, or go into the nether. Not that much. Iron Farm Roshan, don't go into there and try to have an adventure like Dylan and an ex-member named Cupcake. Come on this way, Brady.
Paper explosion here.
Ooh, good job, Kitty. Oh, stop. Stop.
I didn't mean to do that.
Dylan. Okay, over here.
Don't worry, Dylan, I'll ban you after the tour. Okay, over here. This will be gone, like, right now. Start working on that.
This wasn't even done.
Honestly,
it's just kind of there.
Here, take a iron axe. I'll give you more presents later. Oh, Dylan's beautiful, gorgeous shop. Wither skill.
I'll take the wood. Yeah.
He would probably have a lot of diamonds if he actually stocked it once in a while, which I need him to.
Wait.
Wither has. Okay.
Oh, he does. Dang. I would buy from that.
The cake shop, which I still think is a really good build.
I like
Maybe
it.
Maybe somebody new needs to take it over.
Why is that? That says Carly's sex cake.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Would you like to name your cake?
Jesus Holy Cake?
Get the sign, Grady. And name a cake, I guess.
I'm bringing sexy pack cake.
Lovely.
Everybody, stop!
And then, stop.
Brady, stop.
kill him. Stop.
Calm your booty holes.
Half a heart right now.
Okay, don't touch him. Don't touch him. Hey, ha, you're pantless.
Okay, so
you do realize you're getting pretty close to him when he's pantless right now.
Brady, I have a present for you. Everybody back up.
Sarah Brady! The first diamond from a 4-inch MC!
He didn't get did he get the achievement?
No, because he needs to get the other achievements first.
Alright, yeah.
Hey!
Whose house do you want to go to first? It doesn't matter, but yeah.
How about we start, like... I don't know.
I'm surprised Dylan's not like, oh, me!
Let's go to mine!
Go to mine.
This is my tunnel, y'all. Is Brady following?
Yeah.
Sadly.
Oh.
No shade.
Brady's like my cousin, like, our skins, and then, like, our names.
I wouldn't say that.
Stop punching me. Holy fuck.
Yeah, Dylan.
That was Brady, Dubba.
Okay, Brady, this is my beautiful house.
Adam Shiftred.
This is me. Yeah, I seen this in one of your videos.
Dylan was the first one with a beacon on this server called the Galaxy SMP.
Smoking in here. Ooh,
smoking. Ugh. This is Dylan's house. Pretty small. Okay, let's go.
Oh, wow.
Caffeine! Whee!
Ooh, should we show him how to ZZZ?
Oh yeah, because it's kind of nighttime.
Alright, now we have
the I have like two beds, so who's gonna sleep with Adam?
Me! Kitty.
Then go up there. And sleep with her. Okay, Brady, we disconnect then.
Alright, that's fine.
He's still on the server.
Brady?
I'm not doing anything.
Oh my god!
You're supposed to disconnect.
Understand Minecraft.
You disconnect.
Oh, I'm outside.
In Minecraft, whenever not everyone is sleeping, then nobody can sleep. Kitty? Maybe. I don't know.
That's Ryan's old.
Brady, what are you doing? Are you a freaking vampire? Like, I'm not
you. I'm hiding from Dylan.
Okay, we're gonna go to Carly's house. Holy crap. You weren't kidding.
Oh, okay, Dylan did a prank on Carly, so...
Carly's gonna going fucking lose her shit.
Yeah. Wait, should I tell her to record?
How much water buckets do you think this was?
How much do you think it was?
I'd say 26?
26!
She's gonna have to clean up a lot of sources, though. Huh?
Can I get rid of the stone?
Yeah, it was just for sources.
This is gonna be like a water fight.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Let's go, Kitty, let's go!
Let's fight Dylan.
Oh, I didn't mean to do it with the pickaxe.
Oh my god!
Oh bro, we're no daddy. No dad.
I'm up!
No sword.
Ow! Ow!
Oh,
Brady!
We're
against Dylan.
Oh. Come on! I'm still on, don't worry!
I'm not worrying, sweetie.
Ah! No, Kitty!
This is weird.
Brady! What? What the Kitty, you shot me! Bye, Polash!
Shot you, I hit you with a chicken.
What is this, king of the fucking jungle?
Bye.
Oh god. Yo, I'm about dead almost, yo. Not cool.
Okay, let's stop.
Alright, that's cool. No, I am not stopping till I am king.
I'm like at the top.
Hey girl. in the walls, play with your dolls. We'll be a perfect family. When you walk away, it's when we really play. You don't hear me when I say, Mom, please wait.